Drinking water is one of the most vitally important things around the world, and it's usually neglected. In our own country, here in the United States, we're having some of the problems that we see in other parts of the world.
The greatest challenge really right now in the United States is our aging infrastructure.
So on top of this aging infrastructure is the challenge of climate change. It is exacerbating this problem. When you have an aged system that is being stressed, and on top of that you put on changes in the weather patterns, extreme precipitation, or even droughts, can alter the way the pipes and systems work. And this can be potentially threatening to human health if we're not aware of it and address it. We need to study what's going on in the pipes and what's coming out of the pipes into our own faucets to get a better understanding of what the challenges are and where we should put our limited resources to improve public health.
In our lab, we are developing test kits that will allow us to essentially take the lab into the field. We believe that the data that we collect can be used in powerful ways to share them with policymakers, to potentially engender more trust in the public system. The ability to turn on your tap and have a clean drink of water in this country is an enormous gift. To ensure that our population across our country is healthy, we need to ensure that everyone is able to turn on that tap and have the same drink of clean water.